Hello, welcome to Dead Island 2. So we've just reunited with Emma John and Patton, and we're just going to Hollywood Boulevard to try and hijack the helicopter from Dr. Reed. Can we jump straight into this? Apologies for that. If you're just finding my channel for the first time, remember to hit that like and subscribe button to stay up to date. That done. Turn, which is fine. Have you got any water bottles anywhere?
Oh, Mum, more pressure woes.
Right, do I just risk it? I didn't do anything.
Scratch one.
Alright, that's a fun start to it. Why wasn't that working before? So that needs 20. So turn that one off.
Scratch 2.
And then we need 50.
Never let it be said I can't handle the pressure. All these people trapped in the dark with each other as they turned.
Oh, that was close. Would you take the shot? I'm just gonna take it.
Mm. Patton? Anybody? Bloody hell.
Not mean to do that.
On you to keep them safe, Sam. Very funny.
I thought that was going to be a cutscene then.
Huh? 10 to 1, someone in here has the key. Dead-eyed commuters.
Yeah, that took all my health off me. Oh, jeez. Right, let's try that again. Right, that actually worked pretty well.
Dead-eyed commuters. One set of service keys. It's me again, Constant.
Chthonic. Adjective. Of, relating to, or inhabiting the...
Alright, let's try and do some stuff. So... repair that. Yep. Scrap that. Well, that does a lot of damage. Is it two-handed, though? They fired two-handed weapons. So I don't need that, let's scrap that. Upgrade. I didn't realise that one was empty. Killing zombie will blow with a blow to the head, triggers a forceful explosion. Boost electrified charge, zombies hit, repeated hits. There's a shock spot. Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, I'm gonna go for that. And that one I can't do.
From the Greek root meaning earth.
Meet up down the line. Emma's really getting into the zombie slaying group. They're on a roll.
How am I supposed to get through there?
Don't get up on my account.
How am I actually supposed to get through that? Which is fine, but it's still pouring thing onto it. Thank you.
Hello? It's Jacob. Are you guys still swinging?
Hey, it's Emma. Patton's got us into a side tunnel, and so far, it's clear. We'll have a straight shot through to Hollywood with any luck. How about you?
Oh, muddling along. Can't complain. I'll see you on the other side.
Be careful.
Finding all the cards now. Where were all these before? Oh, okay, so we got that as well. Which is cool. Balances all. When your fury meter is full, get a moderate boost to toughness. Minor boost to damage. Oh, that's alright.
Lovely.
Oh, bloody hell. Machine pistol. Can I take pistol ammo though? Yeah, it looks like it does. Okay, it doesn't do as much damage, but obviously the fire rate will make up for that. That's 800, that's only 300. So what I might actually do is sell that the next time I get a chance, and then basically use it for all the pistol bullets.
One slip and it's crispy bollocks. Easy peasy. Breaker, breaker, breaker! There's usually one lying around nearby.
Come on. Stop sparking. Let's see what's in there. Ah, oh, bugger.
This stuff's spreading everywhere. Oh, this gives me an idea. Yo, how are my lovely people?
We're good. Patton thinks we're nearly there. You?
I'll be arriving in style. Found a train carriage that's salvageable.
A train? Can you drive one?
I'm hurt. This is Jacob, the choo-choo meister you're talking to. Enjoy your walk.
Thanks.
Yeah, what's up? Anyone else? Oh, there you are. Thank you.
course, I'm always found at the most popular venues. James, and don't spare.
There we go.
Spare the horses.
Cool. Oh, that wasn't too bad. Right, I think this is gonna be.
El Beeps.
Okay.
I made it. Where are you guys? Hello?
Okay, basically, we're gonna get out of here.
They'll be here. Don't you worry, Jay.
And then we're gonna have a chance to do the final mission.
Bloody fuck!
Then, yeah, we should get a chance to obviously do the final mission then. And then once, well, I'm not going to. I'm gonna do quite a lot of side stuff. So I might, depending on how good that content is, I might show you guys. And if it's obviously just a little bit of filler, I won't show you guys. Did you risk it and run through it? Ah, bugger it. Right, there was a weapon down here as well. I'll quickly just grab the weapon. Oh, you little bugger. What an absolute nightmare. Right, do this again. Thank you. Don't run as quick this time.
Lovely. Lovely.
Alright, which one's better? That does 764. Yeah, that's definitely getting sold the first chance I get.
Needs power.
Thank you. spot the zombie nearby. Right, let's scrap that, because I'm not going to use that either. Let's scrap that. Should get the nails. Yep, perfect. Upgrade. Definitely do that. I might as well do that. And do we need to repair anything? Right. Where is the water canisters? I'm pretty sure there's just two water canisters in here. Don't say I blew them all. Oh, there we go, that'll do.
Progress.
I won't let me shoot. I cannot shoot my guns. There we go. I don't know why I wouldn't read it beforehand.
Adoring fans?
No time for a debrief. We've got a mob on our tail.
We just have to find this chopper. Then it's fame and chat shows forever.
I can't do it, not up there!
Patton!
Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on. Let's do it together.
Bees.
Just trying to help a brother out.
That's bright.
Zombies don't shoot people.
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
Some end of the world bunch called Eschaton. Thought they wanted to help save humanity, but all they really wanted was my blood.
What?
What?
Every fucking time!
Fool me once. But we are gonna take this worthy beast and fly out.
What's wrong with Sam?
Then we can all get on with our super sexy lives.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. Heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
No. I'm staying here. Must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Time was I given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma. We both remember Michael. Same thing here.
I know.
You're right, Patton. They have my blood. I have to track Dr. Reed down and stop him.
Yeah, now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
Always. And eyes open, okay? Someone pop that pilot.
Hey.
It's Excalibur. Oh.
I believe in you.
Faith. There's small choice in rotten apples.
Right. On the trail of the perfidious Dr. Reed. Where to start?
Right, so this is the end of the line. So, I think this is basically... Oh, excuse me. Can't turn back now, so what I'm going to do... Oh, sorry, can't turn back if I go any further. So, I'm going to quit here. And then try and find a way back to the other districts so I can do some side quests. I'm going to do that in my downtime. And if I come across anything that's pretty good, I'll record it for you and make sure that you see it as well. But that's it for now. Catch you on the next one. Thank you.